I checked the shoe to see what Max was after, and there really was something in the shoe. It's like a little mouse. Oops. And it's still alive, so I don't know how it got in there. Put him outside. He doesn't seem too stressed.